I lost my front view there. Good bloody morning. It's cold today. The temperature is -1 and the feeding temperature is -6. And I couldn't find my winter gloves, so I took my summer gloves, which were in the storage, which is non-heated. So they were cold as balls when I did them on. I keep my boots nowadays in the house, so they are nice and warm, which is a big difference, a big difference. The main reason why I'm making this vlog is because I hit 800 subscribers. It took me so long to get over the 750 bump. I kept like 750, 751, 749, 752, 48. It don't matter I lost some of the non-active subscribers. It was really annoying to see that you hit a bump and you just can't surpass it. And I don't plan to do anything special on the 800. I do intend to create not one, not two, but three special videos when I hit the 1000. Especially with nowadays with the new YouTube laws, 1000 is even a more important number than it already is. So when I hit the 1000 subscribers, I'm gonna release three special videos. And I don't want to spoil too much, but I will talk a little bit about what those videos are, so that you guys know what you can expect and whether or not you want to fight for those numbers by liking and sharing and whatnot more. First, of course, we have to overtake this little one. My brain is going full apeshit again. Yeah, the first special video will be a vlog that has been asked at me more than once. It will be a fully Dutch video. So fully Dutch spoken, or Nederlands. Which will be interesting for me because my Dutch voice, my native tongue, sounds differently than my English voice. I still have a definitely accent when I'm talking English, but my voice is different alternation or different pitch or different. If you hear it, you know there's something different. And I don't like to hear my native tongue voice. It sounds weird to me. But I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna make a full Dutch moto vlog. Something I haven't done before yet. Jesus Christ, Oma. I've listened to what people have said and I've decided I want to do one, but for a special occasion, so why not when I reach the 1000? So that's one. The second special video will be a long one. I want to make a very special daily observation type video, but a very, very long one. And it will be outtakes that you haven't been shown, outtakes that are too old for me to actually put in the video anymore because they aren't relevant due to a different bike or not. They will be the best outtakes of old videos. I'm not quite sure what I will use and what I will not use. But it will be a long video, and something in me says that I have to put out at least one long video because I haven't released a long video. And next to that is also the editing challenge for me to keep myself focused on a project that long. Long as in editing wise and long as in time wise for me while editing it. As you can see, the waters are totally frozen. This one here you can probably already stand on. Yesterday there were some kids walking on the ice. Fucktards. I lost my front view there. Non-purposely. My right hand is freezing off because that is the glove that one was most cold, and two I keep taking off to check where I am and how late it is. And probably the one that takes the most wind, the because this one is more flexible, like open. That one is clutch, so it's hitting the wind more. The third video will be a project I'm working on, thinking on, an idea I have created. That will take some pre-recordings and pre-editings. And it will be a mostly off-road type video. And more than that, I just can't say about it yet, or won't say about it yet, or I plan not to say about it. But yeah, you have something to look forward to, and hopefully it will all happen in 2018. But I need your guys' help with that by, you know, liking the video, sharing the video, sharing the channel, even sharing a Facebook post will help. I'll put the links of the Facebook in the description down below. So yeah, you would really do me a favor if you subscribe when you haven't subscribed yet. And you will help yourself as well, because the sooner I hit 1,000 subscribers, the sooner you will get the special videos. So it's a win-win situation, or a win-win-win situation, or whatever you want to call it. And I'll see you guys the next time. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, etc. whatnot more.